Patients come in, they need an implant to replace a tooth that's lost, or for whatever reason they need a new implant, and they want to know, doctor, I smoke. Are implants going to work for me? And the first thing I like to tell them is, it's the number one risk factor for failing implants, or why implants fail. So I like to address and try to educate the patient on the importance of quitting smoking and what that's going to do for not only their systemic health, but their oral health in general.